situation isn't typical of most people out here. I have a master's degree, I have a bachelor's degree, you know, I worked my whole life. I got my master's from Rochester Institute of Technology, RIT. I have a bachelor's from Cornell, bachelor's from U of R. You know RIT, right?
Yeah.
It's like, arguably the best school in the world. Work for impact visuals and archive photo and then getting images.
Well, it started out when I lost my job about 10 years ago. I worked for a food pharmaceutical company. Worked there for 20 years. They had a mass layoff. Lost my job. I can't collect my retirement until I'm 55, which would be an exchange. I had that problem when I started working in school. Put down in a government shelter. I'll give you a for example. Brooklyn, they have a place called Castle Greystone, up in Bethlehem, Atlanta. And it's the worst shelter. So you might get thrown out a window out there. The security guards do not go into the dorms, and like that's the dorm doors. No, I have walked in there one day, during the city smoking crack. And the door opened, and he just, like nobody, you know, couldn't be. But I could have been security, you know. Security doesn't go inside of the bathroom. I've heard instances of people being thrown out of windows, robbed up in there. If you have any valuables, you're locked up in your locker, they will.